Good afternoon, Kilo students and staff. This is Shaylin.
And Sasha.
With your Eagle Scoop.
The art contest Doodle Google is now open. If you want to participate, pick up a form from Miss S. Hooks. All you need to do is draw your own Google logo. Get the form signed and return it to Miss S. Hooks. Prizes include $55,000 in scholarships, $10,000 in art supplies, and your logo on Google.com.
Attention all 7th graders, are you looking for a class that help you prepare for high school, college, and career readiness? Would you like to enhance your leadership and organization skills, all while attending college field trips?
Yes, love that journey for me.
Then AVID is the class for you. If you are in 7th grade going into 8th grade, we're looking for students that would be interested in being a part of the AVID family. Please scan the QR code or look for the flyers in the hallway and by the library. Applications are due by February 16th. For more questions, see Ms. Simpson in room 266 or Mrs. Brooks in 259.
Attention 8th graders, Elizabeth Hastings and Texas AVID coordinators will be visiting our campuses on Friday, February 16th. If you are interested in being an AVID for high school, sign up to attend the interest meeting. You must have a pass to attend. See Ms. Simpson in room 266 to sign up.
And now with a slight break in our Black History Month spotlight, here are some words of wisdom. Tomorrow is the beginning of the Lunar New Year. For many, this is a time of great celebration, a time to welcome in a new year. The Lunar New Year celebration lasts for 5 days. Part of the celebration is the hanging of red scrolls in the home. Each scroll is printed with a wish for a happy and prosperous year.
More than 2,000 years ago, the great Chinese teacher named Confucius made this wish. I wish to be virtuous and love. Virtue is at hand. The person who is virtuous is who is good, honest, and fair. Confucius is saying that when we wish to be good, honest, and fair people, what do you know? We are. Why? Because we make choices that are virtuous.
During this time of the Lunar Year, let's join in the celebration by making our own wish. Let's wish for more honesty, fairness, and goodness. The world could use a little more of those, don't you think? Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours.
Thank you, Kilo students and staff, and have a fantastic Friday.
Well,